How's the farm, sir?
I don't know, it's sort of moving out of it, but I am bored. So, I don't know, sort of plan this, and I thought, Jesus, well. I may go back to the good old days for, whenever I went to start this, it was, Ballincraig Estate in, 17. That was my last, stream, but I think it was probably me going to. Episode 3, it never went any further. But that issue. Fuck it. May as well try these on. Fucking bored. Odd, it was unreal. See if I had the sort of thing I have now, the fucking steering wheel and the CTX side panel and all. Oh, Jesus, I'd be ideal. For, it is class, like. Only thing I had to use a controller for now is to, like, walk about or, like, top a load or something like that. But, it's class. Like, that's me using the side panel now for everything. Only thing I had to do is use it to double up. Kinda forgot that this was kinda fun. How'd you get one then? Oh, hey, they are. Oh, they're just unreal. Like, you have way more possibility of yours than I do mine. You can set yours up however you want it. Whereas I can't. See, you've been real fancy now, you're just showing off. Open the window and all that. There is nothing better than using a CTX side panel just to play this. I wouldn't play without it now. Like, I'll upgrade the putt now in a minute, and like, that is what I'll use. It's hard enough to get onto, like, but once you get onto it, it's not actually so bad. Yeah, I'd stack weight bales and all now, you. Irish about good, but. I wouldn't play with it, would I? Don't mind me. Patchy fella. Started to cut it and then started to rain and then... That happened. You say it's tired, eh? So you must get back on the PlayStation here. At least once. Do we get no other games? That's it. I want to, but like, I'm near 18 years of age. Like, I'm supposed to be in New Zealand. I just can't see myself ever having the time to actually play it whenever I buy one. So that is why that I haven't bought one. There was a stage, like, I was looking at it, like, I won't lie. But, like, for all I'll use this, it'll do me perfect. It is, like, slightly gay, but... Ah, this is not me here. It keeps coming up my screen that you sent me some. And then I can't see it. For ages, because it doesn't open my phone. And then... I don't know how to work this. You were always the one sorted all this shit out for me. You didn't see that. That didn't happen. Ah, that didn't happen either. Ah, that's why. Ah, see, it's really my fault. I just... Oops. Why the fuck's one side higher than the other? Now there's your slagging, you were saying that 2 years ago. Shut up. We're just not gonna lock, we're just gonna hope for the best. Ah, we got it. That's not gonna fit in there, is it? Nah. You ignorant old bastard of a thing. It's not either, is it? It's fucking not. We'll get out and inspect this before we go on in here. Nah. Well... Ah, fuck it, we'll send her on. Oh, yes. A wee bit of... We're gonna get in the wall there, but say nothing. How'd you even find out about this? It wasn't started fucking 2 minutes, do you run it? I really hope that nobody else that I know knows that I am doing this. Cause like... just wouldn't do well. yürüyene yavaş değil mi? Yeah, I was just relaxed. You used to be good, it looked like you used to go on football. You used to like, record videos now and then edit them and shit, like I can never do that. You didn't teach me how to do it, like I still couldn't have done it. As I say, it's been that fucking while since I don't mind. It was on Ballincraig Estate in 2017, so. Yeah. I still don't know why I'm doing it, but I was just kinda bored, to be honest, and so I thought, fuck it. The graphics aren't so bad, hey. What's your ring like? Does your ring look buried? That still looks like push. I always look like push when I was doing it before too. Apart from that item, apart from that, I mean, no. I'm not looking forward to, you know, doing that, but just ruining my day. These red ears. Deadly. This here must be the worst thing that was ever put onto this game as a